the rest of us. Before you go back to seeing how that loan works,
goodbye, babe. Don't choke.
Shut up.
Alright, right now we're on our way to Starbucks. My God, my eyebrows look so thick. Why didn't you tell me? Mira, mira cómo se ven en la cámara. You're so mean.
Looks like the wings from the hottest fucking bird. It's like, what? Is it also? Yeah.
You know what? Go get a haircut while you're at it.
Yeah.
When? Anyways, we're packing to move.
Look, it says Sandy.
Oh my God, it says my name. The license plate, guys. The light in the car. Why don't you do that for me? Anyways, so right now, he's gonna pump gas, he's gonna leave me at Starbucks right here where we live at Safeway, and he's gonna, yeah, like I said, go pump. Anyways, I'm gonna go get Starbucks and then we're gonna go. My brother just called me and interrupted the video, but anyways, so I'm on my way to get some Starbucks, he's gonna go pump gas, like I said. And then we're gonna go pick up some tape for the boxes, and then we're gonna finish up packing. Such a stressful day. All right, I'm gonna go get Starbucks. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna get a mango dragon fruit, and then I'm gonna get my husband the pistachio drink because he really likes it. Okay, so I got a cake pop because I love these from Starbucks, and then I got the famous caramel drizzle drink, and then my husband's all boring over there getting his caramel frappuccino. Okay. No, just kidding. Anyways, so yeah, we're on our, where are we going with right now? Your mom's, you know? Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go to Sally's with my suegra. And yeah. You're so weird with that thing.
Not a chance, sorry.
We just got to Sally's. We're gonna go in and talk to la suegra with the baby crying. Oh yeah. You guys are wondering where I bought that guacamole mask? It's right here. I haven't tried it yet, but I'm gonna try it tonight. And then they have the big bottle too, like the size bottle that looks like kind of like this, but they're out. Because it runs out so quick. Okay, I'm just waiting for my husband. He's coming back. So we got the tape so we can go pack. He got money. Right? Just kidding him. Alright, so yeah, where are we going now?
I owe you $200. Yeah?
He's all strong on the bag. Ahora acaba de salir una muchacha bien flaca, flaca, flaca ahí de esa tienda donde venden, like, the powders. I was like, oh my God, está bien flaquilla. Pero los tacos están bien buenos, por eso no bajo de peso. O cuando empezar la dieta y no bajo. Anyways, where are we going? should go to Sam's to go get the wings. Go get some food. Me prometiste wings. Yo tenía antojos de wings ayer. Y ayer no quiso wings. Ahora es mi turno y yo quiero wings.
Sounds cool.
Alright, we just got to Sam's. I'm like full of energy today. My husband's probably like annoyed by me right now. Mean. Alright.
Yeah,
I'll have it. Just drink it. Well, I still have that one. I still haven't drinking mine. Oh, esa es tuya. Esta es, oh, sí, esta es mía. All right, let's go into Sam's. Querían hijos, ahora tiene que cargar el bebé. So, Aliana over here figured out how to freaking take off the thing from the bottle. Now we have to buy her new bottles. She plays around with the bottle thinking it's funny. No tenga ni hijos. Just kidding, I love my baby. But sometimes, God, man. God. Oh shit, I fell. Alrighty, up. You think it's funny pushing the cart when I'm walking and trying to record? Alright. Agarrar los wings, para comer unos wings aquí bien chido. A ver una película en la casa. I mean, I know I have to pack. I quit Señora Life. Don't tell them. Just kidding, guys. I don't quit Señora Life. I can't quit. I'm already in it. Huh, mommy? We're already in Señora Life. We can't quit, huh? Hey. Hey. So they don't have any wings, so mi esposo me va a hacer un steak. Él se aventa con el steak. ¿Verdad, babe? Bye, babe. Okay. Alrighty.
I don't
know what hair to, I don't sound like too funny. Ah! Alright. Guess, ew. This is what you want?
It's the same thing as they eat, right? Like, go with the bun. Mm.
Why? So you want me,
you want me to buy you?
Pues agárrate esa. Just give me like así.
I want to plan on sharing.
Wow, bye.
I mean, you can buy the bun this week. Just bring it up and you think.
Well, see? I know I'm supposed to keep my mask on, but I can't breathe sometimes. Oh,
yeah, so people shut the fuck up with putting my mask up.
Oy, me asusté. Alrighty, acabamos de salir de la tienda. Ahora vamos a ir a la casa. Mi esposo me va a cocinar. Y yo voy a empacar. Can I quit Señora Life, babe? Can I have like a break?
No.
Oh. Alright, yeah, so
you're getting a break right now. What the hell? You're sitting.
That is not a break. A break is like, tú me pagas las uñas.
Those rims.
You're mean.
My trick would look sick to really help that.
A ver, oh my god. A ver. Oh my god, our house is a mess. Porque estamos. Mira todas las cajas que ya llevo. Nos faltaba el tape. Ya llevo muchas cajas yo sola. Bye. But yeah, this is all the ones that I have. I still have like a lot to go. I know it's a mess. It's in the refi. Búscalo. It barely even fits, guys. I know it's like orange, but for me, we're getting a penetration. Oh my god, it barely fits. There's my husband, Chef Ramsey. Woohoo! Alright, guys, thank you for watching. We will be posting the house tour. Huh?
The office?
Sí, la. The house tour, right? Soon?
Yeah.
Like once, I guess like once we move in or fix it up, or what do you want to do first? All right, we're going to fix it and then show you guys. But yeah, I'm going to show you her room once I finish it, because her room is going to be like the easiest. She already has everything. She doesn't need anything anymore. But yeah, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.